strongest pain medicines are the opioids, but these are the same drugs that have a reputation for causing addiction and other terrible things. The rate of addiction amongst pain patients who are treated by doctors is much less than 1%. They do not have serious medical side effects, and so these drugs, which I repeat, are our best, strongest pain medications, should be used much more than they are for patients in pain.